Then I saw the jag slide into the curb. I know I'll never forget.